coming this summer as the Mickey Mouse Part 2. Here's an exclusive look behind the scenes of the all-new Mickey Mouse shorts.
Paul Reddish, executive producer of the new Mickey Mouse shorts. Mike Moon, vice president of creative for Disney Television Animation. Originally, we at TVA were asked to develop some new Mickey content by the franchise team. Realistically, it's a tough challenge, and it oftentimes falls into certain traps of trying to be too of the moment, trying so hard to be contemporary that you completely date the cartoon. We originally went to Paul Reddish, who was an amazing artist. We knew Paul's love for the character and love for classic Disney animation, so we thought it'd be great to have him brainstorm and sort of come up with some ideas for some new content and a new handling for a modern Mickey Mouse cartoon. Storytelling and the design, and I think the balance the team pulled off has been great.
We're definitely inspired by, you know, the old classics and wanting to revisit that place where Mickey was, I felt, was the most fun, you know, around about the 30s.
Paul is one of the greatest contemporary cartoon makers of our time. What Paul really did was bring together a team of like-minded, forward-thinking artists who have such a love and reverence for the old classic Disney cartoons. They each have their own voice that they bring to the cartoons. Obviously, it's the same character. Obviously, it's the same take on the world, same take on the art direction. But it's been nice to see how different directors bring a little bit of a different storytelling element to the mix.
We've had a lot of fun exploring different kinds of stories, different moods, different locations. It feels very open as a large world that we can explore with Mickey.
It's like that's the greatest part, is when you get a group of artists together and everyone starts riffing off one another and ideas sort of grow and evolve in that process.
As Disney fans, we kind of can't help but want to tuck in a little wink and a little nod, little Disney references as we're just exploring stories. Keep an eye out. There's little things here and there that you might recognize.
Find out what Mickey does next in the all-new Mickey Mouse shorts on DVD from the studios of Disney.